Then Peter spoke up. We have left everything to follow you. Truly I tell you, Jesus replied, no one who has left home, or brothers, or sisters, or mother, or father, or children, or fields, for me, and the gospel will fail to receive 100 times as much in this present age. Homes, brothers, sisters, mothers, children and fields, along with persecutions, and in the age to come eternal life. But many who are first will be last, and the last first.